This past weekend, the Thunder took 3 out of 4 points up in the Black Hills against the Rapid City Rush. Wichita lost in a shootout on Friday night by the score of 4-3, but then came back and held on for a 2-1 win on Saturday night. We caught up with Jeremy Beaudry and Ryan Van Strollen, visit with them about the contest, how the win helps in terms of winning close games, and getting ready for tomorrow night's game against the Tulsa Oilers.
I think the first game we had the lead and we lost it at the end of the game on Friday. So Saturday was really important to us to finish the first half of the season with a win. And a 2-1 win like that on the road is always tough to get. But once you get it, it's always fun after. So, yeah, we're really happy about it.
I think it's huge. Everyone was pretty excited for the break, but going into the break, you never want to be thinking about a loss. So the weekend, we got 3 to 4 points. I think we were capable of getting 4, and we kind of let Friday night's game slip away, which is unfortunate, but showed a lot of character bouncing back and getting those 2 points on Saturday night and closing out the before the Christmas break with a win.
How important is it to get those close wins? How does that help you guys in the locker room as you guys play those close games throughout the course of the season?
Well, like I said, they're not easy to get, so you have to really follow the game plan, work hard every shift, and never give up until the last minute. And once you succeed and get those wins, well, the team, I think the team grow and get more mature, and these wins going to help us for the playoffs for sure.
Big game tomorrow against Tulsa. You guys have struggled in their building. What do you hope to see from your team?
I think we know they're a pretty strong team in terms of work ethic and never giving up. So we got to go in there and play a full 60 minutes. And if we do that, I think the outcome will be in our favor.
And Tulsa is always a good team. Since the beginning of the year, they're working hard every minute of the game. So we know them really well. We have to get ready tomorrow. So we need a big practice today to sweat the turkey out of us and get ready for tomorrow.
The Thunder continues their string of games against the Mountain Division with a contest tomorrow in Tulsa against the Oilers, with the winner moving alone into 5th place. The Thunder then take on Kansas City on Saturday night and host the Oilers on Sunday afternoon at 4:05. Tickets are available for both games this weekend. Visit us online at WichitaThunder.com. You can also buy tickets by calling 855-755-SEAT. Tomorrow's game at the BOK Center starts at 7:05, with the pregame show starting at 6:40 with the Sinbin and Matt Harding. We'll have all the action live on ECHL TV, WichitaThunder.com, and the Sinbin app. Reporting for Thunder TV here at Interest Bank Arena, I'm Jason Mals.